Hello everyone, this is Arnie from Fanboys Unite Vlogs, Reviews and More, and welcome to Bookshelves. It's the second episode. Actually, I did an episode of this show a long time ago, but basically in this episode I'll be talking about books that I want to read, and books that I will read and am reading, and some recommendations for you guys too. Now, books have been a huge part of my upbringing, and they have a deep impact on my life, so let's go. Now, first up, it's books to read. I mean, recommendations. So, recently I was on Agatha Christie High, and mainly Hercule Poirot High. So, I would like to suggest to you Death on the Nile, ABC Murders, and Murder on the Orient Express. All three are great classic Agatha Christie books, and I think you guys should definitely check them out. Now, for the books I'm reading. First up, this is what I'm like currently reading, this is what I was reading right now. This is Black Coffee by Agatha Christie. Again, I'm on Agatha Christie High, so I've been reading a lot of Agatha Christie. Next up, we have Inferno on the Kindle. I'm reading it on the Kindle. It's interesting, but it's pretty slow paced. So I'm interested to see where it goes. And I'm also reading Magnus Chase and the Ship of the Dead, or the final book in the series, also on my Kindle. And I'm pretty much enjoying that book. I'm pretty happy about it. I mean, like, it's not as good as the first one, but it's definitely better than the second one. Then I'm reading Sapiens, A Brief History of Mankind, also on my Kindle. And I have got to tell you, it's a pretty good book. And it's pretty interesting, but it's a bit tedious and hard to read. Now, the next book on the list of hardcover, like proper hardbound books, is this book over here, the Dale Carnegie Omnibus. Right now I'm reading How to Win Friends and Influence People, and it's a pretty great guide on how to live generally, and I think it's a pretty good book. I'll be posting a review on that on my blog or on this video based on how many people actually watch this video. Next, I'm also reading listening to the audiobook for Turtles All the Way Down. It's a bit weird, I barely got through the first chapter. I'm a little bit skeptical about it, but who knows. So these are the books I'm currently reading. You guys can tell me your thoughts in the comments below. And this is the next section of books that I want to read. And if you guys have any suggestions, please tell me in the comments below. One is Never Say Die, the sequel to the Alex Rider series, which I'm really hoping to read. That's Peril at End House. That's the next Agatha Christie book I want to read. And Origin by Dan Brown. I have it ready on the Kindle. So the second I finish Inferno, I'm going to hop onto that book. Now, the next few videos are probably going to be Terrible Books I Tried to Read Part 1 on Bookshelves. The Geek Alert video for the Super Bowl trailers. A bunch of trailers released, like Avengers Infinity War and stuff. The Java tutorials are gonna also release, whenever I can. And yep, that's the video, you guys. I hope you liked it. If you guys enjoy talking about books, definitely show some reaction to this video. Share this with your friends. I wanna get it on this game too. Until next time, see you. Bye.